English bread. Oh yeah. Green gold. We got corn as a side, coleslaw, mac and cheese, and then we got beans. Can you pass me the beans?
Yeah.
And then we got beans. Oh yeah. That's so good. Wow. Like an egg.
Next, oil cassava, known locally as yuca and congri, a staple of this region, made with a base of
it's okay, land on my plate.
The reality of living with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease, but
I tried the chone in the Philippines. Not once, but four times.
Sounds like a work of art, man.
Great, but here in Cuba,
they look
different.
How is this?
Is this an old date door? This looks like a mini.
Yeah. Oh. First in here. Like the whole thing?
The whole thing.
Okay. It goes for.
They prepare the paint to roast. Hmm.
Like, this is to measure, like, how hard they put it. You know, if they need more heat, they can put it
on the fire
necessarily. They can just move this around.
Yeah,
more easy.
It's easier. It will look like me in an hour.
That's so good. Wait, hold on. Okay.
Cuba is kind of famous for its tobacco.
Not just that, like, this area is like the most famous area.
What makes the tobacco here so different from any parts of the world?
We are in Silver Botanical Garden. What's your favorite food? I know. What's your name? Oh, hello. Bye bye. Spot we just went to, and then also got some fried tofu. We have the sauce on the side and some peanuts. Look at that. That's good. Yummy! I think this is like a sweet sauce. Should be a chili sauce. And peanuts. Oh yeah, best part. Look at that. That's good. We got drunken noodle with chicken. Subway. Such a shot in summer club.
Very meaty, very thin.